Yes.
The membership of Sincere Seventh recognizing you in 2019 with the Teresa Reed Example of Outstanding Organizing Leadership Award. Thank you for your service.
Yes.
And all the roles you have held. And it's so important to bring the voices of workers that JUFJ is always going to work with. without our partnership with you and all the roles you have held. And it's so important to bring the voices of workers that JUFJ doesn't always get to work with, but that hopefully bringing right policy expertise and organizing and the very real tangible on the ground work that you are doing. It is really inspiring to see little bits of change in DC. The fact that we are collecting paid leave taxes and making businesses pay to treat their workers fairly is pretty remarkable and pretty outstanding. And again, this would not have been possible without you, and I really appreciate it. I'm really grateful and honored by this. And thank you, and maybe all communities work together for a better world.
All right. Give her a hand.